So up next, I have one of our directors. He has played a very, very important role in the furtherance of our organization. This man has been with us since the inception of the organization. He's been a great mentor and a guide, and he has also had an instrumental role in kicking off our Florida chapter. So here to give us a little overview of Gift of Life USA, may I please welcome Mr. Kamlesh Parikh. There he goes.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, dear friends. It's my privilege to introduce Gift of Life USA second gala event 2008. Gift of Life USA is a working organization in the community by making the awareness of physically and mentally challenged kids. Individuals. They go door to door, school to school, and also in the society to make awareness to parents and family, to recognize the symptoms of the Down syndromes, OCD, plus autism, and etc. They support visually impaired students for health and education awareness by putting the program like mental health seminar for special needs students, supplying them summer camp program and surrounding and fundraising program for the Save a Child, and they create a bowling event which people enjoy and they take a part of it. This year they are creating a bridge between the special needs employers and job seekers, helping school and college educating for special needs students, providing them scholarship and financial aid. This year also they start to expand their services also in the Florida state, and they are working on that. Ladies and gentlemen, let's put hand together and welcome one man army who is trying to give the wings to those birds who want to fly, like specially needs able and God gifted. Founder of the Gift of Life USA, President and Ms. Flora Pani. Well, give up the hug.
Thank you, Kamlesh, for the generous introduction. It's the team that makes it possible. Thank you so much, Kamlesh.
Okay, how's everybody liking the program so far? That doesn't sound reassuring, come on. Louder. There we go. So we've had a few supporters, not just here, but also overseas. And we've had family and other supporters. Some of my friends are here, but more importantly, some of my family is also here. I'd like to welcome my cousin, Dimple Malkan, from Houston, who will be sharing the podium with me today.
Thank you so much, Herschel. I know that there's a little bit of tension between the Rangers and the Astros right now. However, as Texas people love to get a little love and show a little love, so please, can we have another round of applause for this wonderful occasion? And now I'd like to invite our Guest of Life USA director, Madhu Padhe, to introduce the speaker of the evening, Carrie Magrove.